Welcome to Edmonds College. This tutorial will show you how to create an EdPass eAccount. This will enable you to submit a photo for your EdPass, see your current balance, review the transaction history of your EdPass Flex account, and deactivate a lost card. Let's begin. First, open a new web browser window and proceed to edcc.edu/edpass. Next, proceed to the menu on the right side and select Online Photo Submission. Scroll down and select Register for eAccounts. You will be brought to the EdPass eAccount registration screen. First, enter your email address. Please note that you may use your personal email account if you currently do not have access to your EdMail account. Next, create a username and set a new password. Your password must be at least 7 characters long and contain both alphabetic and numeric characters. Fill the rest of the form with the requested personal information. Once completed, click on Continue. The next page will confirm your information. Review the information you have provided to ensure everything is correct. Click on Continue. Once confirmed, an email will be sent to the email address you provided to confirm your account. Log into your email account to locate this message. Please check your spam or junk folders if you do not receive the confirmation email. The email will be from No Reply, with a subject line, EdPass User Registration. Next, follow the instructions by opening the link in the email message. A new page will open, and you will be asked to enter the email address that you used at the time of registration for your account. Click on Activate. Once you see the window that your sign-in username has been activated, you can return to the login screen by clicking on the Return Home link. Enter the username and password you created earlier during the registration of your account. After logging in, you will be asked for your customer number and your last name. The customer number is the same as your SID number. Please be aware of the following. New students, you can only complete this part 2 business days after registration and once EdPass cards become available to new students. Please check the EdPass website when new cards will be available for your quarter. New employees. You can only complete this part 2 business days after Edmonds College Human Resources has completed your paperwork or on your start date. Please contact the EdPass office directly if you have any questions. Now that you have completed your registration, go to your profile page where you will find a link to submit your photo. Please see the link on the EdPass page for the requirements for the photo you submit, as well as the required government-issued photo ID that is required for supporting documentation. You may refer to the links in the video description for more information. Congratulations! You have successfully created an EdPass eAccount and have uploaded your personal photo for your EdPass. As a friendly reminder, the benefits of your account will enable you to see your current balance, review the transaction history of your EdPass Flex account, and deactivate a lost card. If you have any questions regarding your EdPass or eAccount, please contact our EdPass staff at 425-640-1143 or email edpass@edcc.edu. Thanks for watching.